Hello everyone, welcome back to Innovation Corner and I am Saili. So today we are going to do a product trial video. For that I am going to use Pathos India acrylic paint markers. I hope you can see that in the footage. So what they say is marks on anything, water based, pigment ink, strong covering, sun proof and waterproof. So I am going to try different markers on different platforms like wood, metal, stones, fabrics and lots of other whatever possible glass. So let's see how the product goes. Okay, so talking about the product, as they say that this is a waterproof and sunproof marker, so that is the truth because we made the number plate and we traveled to Kass. There was a sunny day, there was a rainy day, and in both the situations we also tried to smudge the ink and the ink was just fine on the number plate. It didn't go. So yes, the product is waterproof and sunproof. Also, in my denim sneakers, I had a walk-in rain and the ink was fresh as if shoes were newly made. Thumbs up for that. The product is made in India and I love Indian products. I generally use made in India products. So a big thumbs up for that. The only problem I faced when I was making the resin pouch, I had to draw the rainbow 4 to 5 times repeatedly. Resin fabric was absorbing all the ink and the color was not visible that much. So I think that was the only problem, or maybe the problem was with the fabric and not with the ink, because other than resin pouch, the product was just fine with all the other mediums, like on the glass bottle or on the clay mug or on the shell, on the shoes, on the number plate, on the t-shirt. Other than that, the point I would like to mention is that if you want to draw a fine line with the bold tip and if you have a good grip with the marker, you can draw the finest line with this marker, because I tried to do that also. That's it. I think the product is amazing. I just love the product so much. I'm going to try. I'm going to experiment it with so many other things. I have planned it already. If you love this video, comment down below in the comment box whether this video was informative for you or not. Those who are new to my channel, click the subscribe button and hit the bell button so you will get notification whenever I upload a new video. Those who have already subscribed, you know what you have to do. Just comment down below whether you like the video, give thumbs ups and share my video with all your friends. I will see you guys in the next video. Till that time, bye.